Hi friends, let me show the steps to add print button icon to Google Chrome on a Windows 8-based PC. Open Google Chrome. Click the Chrome menu on the browser toolbar and then select Bookmarks. Click Show Bookmarks Bar from the menu. Right-click the Bookmarks Bar and select Add Page. In the name text box, input the word print. In the URL text box, type javascript:window.print open parenthesis close parenthesis. Make sure that the Bookmarks Bar folder is selected and click Save. It will add the print icon on the toolbar. Now you can use this print button to print the currently opened sites. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching.